what's happening, guys? We're about to check out X-Men Apocalypse official trailer number 2. Here's my reaction.
Doesn't it ever wake you up in the middle of the night? A feeling that someday they'll come for you and your children. I feel a great swirl of pity for the poor soul that comes to my school looking for trouble.
Some believe that the first mutant was born thousands of years ago. He was some kind of god. And he's going to rise again.
You are all my children, and you're lost because you follow blind leaders. No more false gods. I'm here now.
Oh.
He's had 4 followers.
Like Angel. The horsemen of the apocalypse.
Together, we will cleanse the earth to the strongest.
We'll take everything from them.
This is going to be epic, guys.
He means to destroy this world. Billions of people killed.
All out war.
The world needs the X-Men.
You're going to join them, aren't you?
Quicksilver.
You wanted me to get out of the house more, right?
It's all of us. Against a god.
Wow.
Let's go to war.
I can't wait to see this.
Get everything
man.
You think you know. You're not students anymore. You're X-Men.
Yeah. All out war, man.
Everything
that is so epic. That's awesome. That's gonna be sick. I can't wait for it, man. And you know what? It's funny because, you know, I go back to what Deadpool said in a way. This house always getting burned up or blown up. Something always happening to the mansion. That's, I don't know why, it just popped in my head. And for those of you that were wondering when I went like this and sucked on my finger, if you guys remember, Quicksilver did that when they went down into the Pentagon to get Magneto out. And, you know, he was running real fast and everything was like slow motion if time was in a bottle. And he went like this with some soup and sucked on his finger. That was funny as shit. But I'm super excited about this, you know. I really want to see Apocalypse use his full potential in this movie, Dark Maddox. Oh my God. And you know what? What would also be awesome is that we get a glimpse of Wolverine in this. Wow, that would be awesome. So, Dark Maddox, I want to know, are you guys going to go check out this movie? Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think. And if you're new here, join me on my journey to reach 100,000 subscribers. You guys have a good day. Be blessed. Peace.